Ibang klase ko. I'm so proud of Mia. And I'm actually super excited for it, especially for EA.
Yes,
I'm getting the EA promise. This is my fifth time watching.
Fifth time.
Because yung mga post fraud, hindi pa tapos yung film line and everything. He was there, he was sitting with me watching the film.
Tsaka maraming kang mapupunod kasi every single time na pinapanood mo, paulit-ulit mo pa pinuulit. Eh, you learn something different.
Yeah,
every single time.
You realize with Leah, especially, at saka yung mom ko, kasi ilang beses na rin niya napanood. Every time she watches it, and every time he watches it, though, parang, okay, I missed that.
Correct.
Yeah, so parang, may mga mamimiss ka. So it's really nice to watch it over
and over. Over and over.
Billy, how would you like the performance of Mia?
Of course, so. I mean, hello, I'm the husband.
Bias, eh.
Of course, I will say the best, diba? But I'm so proud of her. She did wonderful. I mean, she was definitely guided by God in this film. Mm. And she was just a blessing to be on screen again. And it's just nakaka-proud bilang just watching her. Nakaka-fan mode.
Talaga.
Yeah, we're each other's biggest fans. So, ayun, it's great that he's here to support. Pero hindi lang yun, yung the fact na nag-cameo siya, you know, ibang classic support na talaga. Yung binigay niya dito sa project.
Hiningi ko naman ito. I really wanted to play this.
Actually,
like, nag-request.
Ako nag-request. Okay, the film, the film talks about a lot of issues now. About the, I think, the environment,
yes,
the mental health.
Actually, it's
love.
Very timely, very relevant for today. Kasi one big thing is the environment. Syempre, after everything we've been experiencing in global warming and all of that, so climate change, so it's important also to educate our viewers also when it comes to that. So this film, it attempts to do so, but in a very entertaining way. So sana may matutunan yung mga tao kapag napanood nila. Sana may ma-obey sila na mga lessons at saka, syempre, mga ngiti at the same time.
It's a very intelligent
problem. Yes.
Ano inuwi mo rito?
Huh?
Ano inuwi mo?
Bakit sa halaman?
I think this was destiny. This was fate na talaga. Because alala ko yung Christmas tree namin was Romania. Which was bizarre. Pero she ended up actually doing a film with Mia, and you'll find out why Brew is here.
Oo, napaka-importanting character talaga ni Brew sa pelikula. Very important. Okay.